Forsyth County in the next few weeks, it's critical that we protect our own health and the health of those at highest risk in our community. Stay home. Do social distancing. We know it has to be done, and we must do it.